buying appliances from Costco is very enticing. They have cheap prices and hey, they give you 1 year of an extra warranty. The problem is when it shows up by a third party company and they mess it up, then Costco's out of the picture and they make you fight with the vendor that doesn't have any local tech support technicians. Listen, go to a local shop and ask them which brands actually have local warranty technicians in town. That's not going to be Samsung, LG, or Whirlpool.